Hi guys, this is a 1973 to be precise, glam rock top 10. We're going to go back 50 years to 1973. We are currently in 2023, so if you add it together, it's 50 years. But it doesn't feel like 50 years to me, it only feels like yesterday. So, if it's 1973, there must be David, and there must be Mark, and there must be Noddy, and there must be Brian, and Andy, and Steve, and guess what? There must be Susie in the glam rock top 10, 1973, exclusive to the 70s channel, coming in at 10. It's Susie. Oh yeah, baby. This chart rocks. Rock's the best, baby. And exclusive to the 70s channel, this one. 1973 only. What a year! Susie Quattro, big dog. Oh yeah, he loves Susie. Remember Susie with that big guitar? Dressed in leather, the girl from Detroit. Yeah, number one song for Susie Quattro in the charts, coming in at number 10. A brand new entry into our charts. So this is an exclusive chart from 1973. This song was number 5 last week. It had been number 1. Roy's in the charts as well. Don't forget Roy. Yeah. classic song at number 9 this week, and in our charts, exclusive chart to 1973, Roy Wood had two big monster hits in that year, which both got to number 1. That was one of them, See My Baby Jive, and the other one was Angel Fingers, and Christmas wasn't a bad ending with the number 2 song. This is the charts from 1973. At number 8, up 2 places this week, taken from Mott the Hoople's greatest hits. Let's roll away the stone, big dog.
Baby, if you just say, yeah, follow me anywhere. Roll away the stone, roll away the stone. And in the dark night, keep you safe, all right. Roll away the stone, roll away the stone. Watch you run away, stone.
'70s is the best. Let me know what you think in the comments, guys. Hey, Julian, this is a good idea. Having just 1973, I like it, baby. You don't have to call me baby, but you just say you like it, yeah. Hey, you can call me baby, who cares? Call me baby if you want, yeah. Hi, Julian, baby. I gotta say though, when we reach the top 3, we're at number 8 now, but when we do reach the top 3, probably one of the best glam rock top 3s that you'll ever hear in the universe. Yeah. Big dog, little dog, hot dog. Yeah. I like cat food, baby. Had a curry last night from the Chinese. Oh, it's killing my stomach. Ha ha! Time for McDonald's, baby, and Kentucky Fried Chicken. Yeah. Yeah, that's a really cool record, isn't it? I love that record. Absolutely awesome. Mott the Hoople are not bad, are they? Love them, and I love all the young dudes. Yeah, fantastic. So that's number 8, and a great song. All the young dudes. Big dog, did you bring that piano into the studios? Time for the piano at number 7.
When are you gonna come down? When are you going to land? I should have stayed on the phone. I should have.
Elton's in the charts, and this is an absolute killer track. This is a banger, one of the greatest songs of the 70s.
Back to the house of the loud and smooth.
that one. Yeah, Big Dog likes it as well. I love it when he goes, ah. Takes me back to 1973, that song. I used to listen to the album, Goodbye Yellow Brick Road, way back in 1973. Would you believe it? It's unbelievable, isn't it? So that's number seven. And on Friday, a guy called Alice Cooper. Yeah, he still looks the same from 50 years ago, doesn't he? He brought a new album out on Friday. But here he is in the 73 chart at number six, up four places this week. But no more Mr. Nice Guy. This is Alice at his best, baby. Think it's going to be number one, guys? Have you figured it out yet? Have you guessed it?
No more, Mr. Nice Guy. No more, Mr. Clean.
I love this label that Alice Cooper's on back in the 70s. This Warner Brothers green one. Do you remember that? Did you ever have an Alice Cooper album? $1 Million Babies was good, wasn't it? Oh, yeah. Still looks the same. 50 years on, he still looks the same. And he was about 20 years older than me back in 1973. How does he do it? In 1973, ladies and gentlemen, I was 11 years old. Alice must have been about 27, 26. He's still going today. New album out last Friday. Classic year for Alice, 1973. Yeah. He had the number one song in 1972, School's Out. But 73 was a great year for Alice Cooper. And I love that one, No More Mr. Nice Guy. But I also loved Hello Hooray. Perhaps we could do another 73 charts. And I did like Elected as well. Well, Chin and Chapman were busy writing good songs for The Sweet and Susie Quattro. He also wrote good songs for Mud. And we're into the top five, and Mud are at number five with Tiger Feet, baby. Let's hit the dance floor, Big Dog. Open that voice up, Les. Let's go. Tell you what, if you're running a disco, a 70s disco, or a New Year's Eve disco, God, this song's brilliant on New Year's Eve, isn't it? Tiger Feet. Let's do the actions. Do you do the actions to this one?
Yeah.
Okay, goodbye, Yellow Brick Road, Can the Can, See My Baby Jive, and Tiger Feet at number five. We're into the top four, ladies and gentlemen, and David has a brand new entry at four, and this classic warning for this one.
It's a god-awful small affair to the girl with the mousy hair, but her mummy is yelling no, and her daddy has told her to go, but her friend is nowhere to be seen. Now she walks through her sunken dream to the seat with the clearest view, and she's hooked to the silver screen. But the film is a sad thing for she's lived it 10 times or more. She could spit in the eyes of fools if they ask her to focus on she. Fighting in the dance hall. Oh man, look at those given go. It's the freaky show. Take a look at the struck for fame, 'cause Lennon's on sale again. See the mice in their million hordes, from Ibiza to the Norfolk Broads. Blue Britannia is out of bounds to my mother, my dog and clowns. But the film is a sad thing for.
What a banger this song is, absolutely awesome. One of David's best vocals. Sailors dancing in, oh I love it. Imagine being a kid in the 70s. That's what I was, 11 years old in 1973, and listening to this. Classic, classic warning, classic, classic warning, baby. This is a classic warning double. One of David's best songs of all time. Is there any artist today singing like that, Life on Mars? Oh, do me a favour. Move over, Ed Sheeran, will you? Move over. You ain't got no... Oh, dear. 50 years on, it still sounds absolutely fantastic for David Bowie. And it comes in a brand new entry. It's going to be challenging that number one spot in our charts, but unfortunately there are three bangers ahead of it, and it's time for Noddy, Dave and Jimmy and Don.
Hey, baby, baby!
The Slater at number three, down one. They were number two last week. Come on, feel the noise, big dog. This is what 1973 was all about. Oh yeah.
Oh,
7 weeks on the charts for Slade. Down one places this week, down to number three. What a top three we have, ladies and gentlemen. That was Come On, Feel the Noise. 7 weeks at number... Sorry, 7 weeks on our charts, and it had been 3 weeks at number one for Come On, Feel the Noise. Well, this is, along with Boar and Blitz, this is one of the best intros of the 70s from T-Rex. And not only that great fuzzy guitar from Mark on this one at number two, but I like the clapping at the beginning, and I never really noticed too much about that. Have a listen. What a song this is, Big Dog! Oh, T-Rex, I love this one. Throws the kitchen sink at this one. Should have been number one in 73. This is a dance floor filler. You put this on our party. Wow. Wow. Put this on our party. Wow. Wow. T-Rex are good, aren't they? Up one place this week to number two, 20th Century Boy, After You've Heard Life on Mars. Listen to that, it's fantastic, isn't it? This is a 1973 top 10, ladies and gentlemen. I hope you're enjoying it. Jackie texted me, and so did Caroline, and so did Roger. He was listening as well, and he on my exclusive live stream. That's only exclusive, that one. So they said to me, Julian, wow, this is some chart, this 1973, Julian. I don't know how this is, but this is unbelievable, this chart. Well, you had Life on Mars at number four. You had Come On, Feel the Noise at number three. You had the banger from 20th Century Boy from T-Rex. What on earth could be number one on this 1973 chart? It's time to get the siren out. That's what's number one, Big Dog. Sweet on number one with Blockbuster. You can't be don't mind me saying, this is the greatest chart on the universe. This chart that I've done today, 1973, is the greatest chart.
Someone say, we just haven't got a clue what to do.
Oh, yeah.
The cops are out. They're running about. Don't know if they'll ever be able to blockbuster out. He's gotta be caught. He's gotta be taught. Cause he is more evil than anyone here ever thought. Does anyone know the way to be as someone say?
We just have got to get
up. Does anyone know the way? There's got to be a way.
Yeah, does anyone know the way? There's got to be a way. We just haven't got a clue what to do, big dog.
Does anyone know the way? Did we hear someone say?
We just haven't got a clue what to do.
Does anyone know the way?
So the Sweet are number one with Blockbuster in our top 10. Have a good Sunday. Take care. I'm off to make a cup of tea. Bye.